charge his Tesla while we go for getting some breakfast from Eric Schatz Bakery or something. As you can see, the fall colors are starting to happen here. And we are just starting out the day here. It's just beautiful morning with the clouds causing great shadow effects on the mountains there. We are going to Jun Lake now. And the colors are already starting to pop up on the side of the road. I just pulled over to admire the beautiful clouds and the shadows they are casting on the mountains around here. It's looking really good today.
It's a good shot.
I love the kayak.
On a dome camera.
It would be so cool. Put your brightness up, yeah. Or like, yeah.
So we are here at the Jun Lake. And aspens have changed the color really beautifully.
Wow.
But I'm gonna walk like really scared. Oh, that's I give up. I'm not doing that. I start to get blown over at the.
Yeah, these rings are something. If you look at it, how well these rings have come out. It's just fabulous. You're trying a full twist.
Thank you.
got 4 out of it. This is quite a bit of a different scene now that all the leaves are gone. You can only see some patches of colors remaining. Most of the trees are all bare now.